Frankenstein starts 200 years ago on Lake Geneva when Mary Shelley, she's not yet 19, invents the world's most famous monster. She sent a message in a bottle to the future. So 200 years later, we too are inventing a life form of our own, not out of body parts, but out of the zeros and ones of code. I mean, already you shout at Alexa in the kitchen. Huh? You ask Siri, who won the cricket? Soon, we will be sharing the planet with a non-biological intelligence created by us. Bots are the front runners, and sex bots are in the lead. So my book, Frankenstein, takes us to where we are now. Victor Stein has just given a lecture at the Royal Society called The Future of Humans in a Post-Human World. Rai Shelley, a young trans doctor, is with him narrating the events. And we meet Essex bloke and bot manufacturer Ron Lord at the after party, just as things go a little bit wrong.